Damn it. Damn it. If we don't get this today, I'm gonna grind like 10 levels, get 10 more faith, you know, see how that do. I died even while I was blocking that. I guess some of my buffs run out because the fight was taking too long and I just, you know, I was able to be killed through it. Ugh. Lame. Something to do with my buff order. I better change the two of them over again. Just in case. Da-da. So this needs to be something else for a second. And this one could be that one. This one could be. Where's it going? Okay. Yeah. What? Why does that kill me now while I'm blocking? That didn't used to kill me while I'm blocking. I haven't changed my trinkets again recently. What? I'm just absolutely perplexed at how the game's changed its mind. That was my mistake, but I did try. I really wanted to knock him out, so I tried an attack, and then he just slammed me. There it is. There's the rehydrate. I don't understand why my character's taking more damage from everything all the time everywhere. Has he broken my gear? What's different? I just don't understand. How odd. I cast the buffs in the different order and then immediately I do it. Okay, he's just completely throwing my mojo off. The weirdness about the buff order was just really, really throwing me. Like, I must have my Radagon timing down to the perfect moment where my buffs run out in the right order of importance just before I get to the end of that fight. And then doing them the other way around means I don't have the right buffs at the right time. It's so stupid. I hate it. Never mind. It's gonna be a better order for the Elden Beast. I just have to do a little bit of weirdness at the start. Perfect ready G. Doink. You! Let go of me. Yeah. Let's go redo all of the buffs. When he gives me a minute. Nope, he's not gonna give me enough time. That's what I need the buffs for, this one. There we go. Did the hydrate. We got it. I'll never get back that run where I did it right, but the game just didn't change my loadout after tapping the button. Never gonna happen again. finish him. Oh no, not this one. Let's know. Here we go. Rings, rings, rings. Oh! No! Oh, stab me. Yeah. Come on. Stupid, stupid, stupid game. They should give me that previous attempt. Just, you know, say I basically did it. Here you go. It just finished doing another move entirely, and then he instantly followed up with that. Come on, man. Come on. Failed roll. I can't wear any better armor. Yeah. Sorry, didn't manage to win. Fire resistant immunity. FP and focus. Fastness. Useless, useless, useless. Nope. This isn't good at all either. No, oh, I'm already burnt out. I'm getting some serious brain rot. I'm doing everything wrong. At least dexterity would reduce the cast time of my spells. That'd be nice. Improves magic resistance. No, that's not what we need. Faith-based. Nope, that's not it either. My god. So I just need massive amounts of something, and I'll be better off. Dexterity for the cast time, I think. Yeah, I tapped the button for the weapon change. So stupid that it didn't change my weapon. Made me very angry. I think I'm just gonna grind levels for a little while, you know. I don't want to, but I effectively won, and the game cheated me out of it. I'd just like to do like 10% more damage, or have 10% faster cast time, or you know, improve in some way. So I just level up. Okay, so for the viewers on YouTube, we will rejoin after I've got some level ups and I feel a bit better. The people on Twitch, we're gonna just carry on being live and just, you know, the levels will be shown once we rejoin on YouTube, but I just don't feel like recording them. Ugh.